This is Kathy from Kathi's Creations and Specialties, and I'm here to share this expanded loaded envelope pocket with you. And I used quite a few trims from Kraft Supplies for you. And the first one here is this 3-inch V&A's lace right here. And then here at the bottom, I used this flat white trim. And then I use this little tiny trim that's on this package right here on the candy canes. And I'll be taking out some of this stuff because this is, so you can see the entire envelope. But on the back side here, I actually used the same V&A's lace, used some red braided trim, and some large flat back pearls that come on the sheet, and I just cut one line off. And then, so this is what it comes with. I used, like I said, the trim on this little tiny, on the candy canes, and then these are the tags or photo books that they can use to put photos on. Here's a bag of reindeer. And what I did on this large tag was I used this really pretty silver pleated trim, and it's got stars on it, and they put a poinsettia on there, and that's the front side. Really pretty. And then I used, here's some more large tags. Now on this tag, I used some white rose trim, and see, they can put this, I used it as a belly band, so they can put stuff underneath it. And then on the rest that's on here is just some more goodies. These are from Kraft Supplies for You, butterflies and flower filigrees, both from, and I put some more tags. Here is a ribbon also that I used at the bottom of the envelope. I just used it so somebody can write some journaling underneath. It says, it's the most wonderful time of the year. And the paper line that I used was Bow Bunny, 'Tis the Season. And here's another tag, large tag. And that's all of the goodies. Now on the outside, I did use some baker's twine with, and I put jolly on it. On this side, I made some clothespins, small, and I used some of the chipboard on them. Same with this one. And I used, this was also one of them. I used the stocking. It just clips on and off. Same with, this is just a present from the paper line as well. And then on the front, this is Joy. It's a vellum from the vellum sheet from 'Tis the Season. And that's all the things that, and what I did to the front was I laced it up so it looked kind of like a corset right there. And then just tied a bow. And that is our expanded envelope, exploding expanded envelope. And they're a lot of fun to create. I do have a tutorial on my blog. Please check it out. Stop by Kraft Supplies for You for all your embellishments, flowers, ribbons, trims, metal things, butterflies. They just have a lot. So stop on by Julie's store at www.craftsuppliesforyou. And those, it's by initials, www.ks4u/store. Anyway, thanks for watching. Have a great day and have a blessed holiday season. Bye. I used to bite my tongue and hold my breath, scared to rock the